morning, everybody. Today is February 20th, 2019. It's a sunny day, but it's very, very windy and very, very cold. I believe up the mountain is all snowing right now. So I come out to check my yard, and this I have this snow white cyclamen. It's blooming very, very well in this very cold and windy day. I got this fan from the market when it's over the season, and I'm going to have a clearance and get rid of the fan. At that time, the fan was almost dead, like. But I saw it's goodbye, and if I take care of them, they will rebloom. So exactly, this is what I saw it coming out a couple weeks, no, a couple months later. It come out very, very beautiful, and it show up very beautiful white. So I thought it was nice to share with everybody. I do have the red one too. It's very, very rich red color, but this one is a special. It stands out. So if I put a group together, it's going to show very lovely. I believe it's Christmas time, and so the clearance is out, but now it blooms so well. So I hope you like this sharing. If you like our video, and please subscribe and share. And I will see you next time. Bye.